You are the clown that I dumped at Royal Rumble. You're the guy whose head I stomped at Elimination Chamber. That was you, right? You know, truthfully, Seth, I don't know what your problem with me is. Other than the fact that I embarrassed you twice. Other than the fact that I accomplished in 1 year what you did in 20. Other than the fact that I am simply better at your job than you are. I am on my way in, you're on your way out. I work smarter, not harder, Seth. Guys, I'm naturally good at this. Boston, I don't know what to tell you. And in fact, Seth, if I were you, I wouldn't like me either.
We don't like you because you are the scum of the earth. You're a coward. You're a troll. You're a fraud. You're, what do they call it? A human dumpster fire. And we don't want you in our house. I just so happen could make Seth freaking Rollins verse Logan Paul at WrestleMania happen. All I have to do is just make one.
You can make that happen?
Yes, I can make
it. All you have to do is go back there, pull some strings. You can make it happen?
Yes, I can talk to anything you need. Yeah, absolutely.
We can get it done right here.
I can get it
right,
right now.
Right
here.
Well, what are we waiting for?
Yeah,
let's
exactly.
go, Mike.
Oh, no. And Logan Paul from behind. Kick to Rollins wants the stump. It is breaking down here on Raw. Rollins and Paul. Oh, man. Oh, God.
Oh, my God. Logan Paul just slept Seth Rollins with a right hand.
Wow. Hey, buddy. When you wake up, let me know about WrestleMania. Oh, and one more thing. Bye-bye.
What a vicious right Logan Paul has. We know that much. Rollins has gone to sleep.
Change it up.